Alright, fellas. I'm about to start. Gotta take the chat overlay off. Let's get busy. Uh-oh, the timer stopped. We are here. Had to turn it off. We are here with the... Finally here with the Galactus event. Galactus versus Daredevil, because, you know, I'm doing all the work, because what's up? But I am ready. We've been waiting here for, like, 40 minutes. I'm glad that it's done, because now we're going to be able to chill out. I got some food, I got some apple juice and water, and we're ready to kick some butt. Oh, is he getting bigger? He's getting bigger! Look at him! Oh, my thing's in the way. Oh, no. Ah! Look at him, dude. He's so damn huge. Oh, my God. He's so big. See, Fantastic Four, take notes. This is how you do Galactus. Holy crap. He's so big. Bro, that's actually kind of terrifying. Yo, look at him. Look at him. Oh, get away from me, homie. There's gonna be like a huge palm print right across the map. Look at this. Yo! Why do I feel like he's personally targeting me? Like, what's up? No. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh god, he's gonna give us the backhand! Oh! Man gave us the backhand! Yes!
I am stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
I'm so glad I didn't pull out my Iron Man suit, because that would have been goofy with two of us. Get out of here, champ. Yo, this is fire, dude. Where am I going? Yeah, now hit him with a good girl. Yeah, you a good girl, Galactus. Come on.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can't drive a battle bus, right?
No!
Beginning transport? Now. And away we go.
Oh God. Wait, what? What the? Bro! Why am I thinking this is VR? I'm like ducking my head to see inside.
Okay, hey, so yo, what's up? The liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit? It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very pop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's down with the zero.
Oh.
If he goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from.
So we're about to kamikaze this three.
Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons.
Oh, yeah? Wait, we got laser cannons now? Yeah!
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Where are the drones? Oh, man. This is fire, dude.
Stay on target and don't explode.
Don't explode? Well, that's not very motivating. Man, this is fire, dude.
Bus-like,
right? Oh, I gotta get out of there.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful.
So be careful out there. I love the Tony Stark keeper, bro. This is great. Oh man, this is fire. Man, look at Galactus, he looks awesome. I gotta take a screenshot of that.
We need to get him off the zero point, now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic,
but I think he's spotted you.
Hey Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Yo! Thor!
I shall divert your strange war wagon!
Plain English, Renfair. Taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Oh, the music!
Bad news, Galactus? Definitely out to get you.
Bro, why does this feel like Star Wars? Hey, it's Led Zeppelin! Now I'm playing bad jokes. Yes! Oh god, I don't want to take any damage to it. Bro, I literally did that intentionally. Bro, I'm like gonna kill myself. Alright, here we go. Mutton chops. Oh, Wolverine? There we go, mutton chops! Oh man, yo, this... I can't wait to see them all together in live action, dude. Like, oh yeah, Tony's dead. But it would have been so fun to hear him, you know, back talking Wolverine and saying stuff like that.
Enjoy, he's all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there.
Hey, She-Hulk!
If this works, it's return to sender for all of us.
So let's do it.
If it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way.
Well, that's a good way to look at it. Oh, man. What an event! Wow! See, you guys gotta get out of Fortnite. Hey, yo, this is what you gotta do. Like, next to the Star Wars Battle Pass. You gotta do it. Man, Galactus is tolerant. Oh man. Food didn't sit right with him.
You did it!
Wow.
Thank you, bus driver.
Alright, what's going on here? What does that mean? I don't know. Yo, I don't know what's going on. I really don't. I do not. I am shook. It's saying connecting. I'm hoping it's doing this for everyone because I don't want to miss anything. Now we gotta look it up because if I don't look it up, then I'm gonna be paranoid. That's just how it is. Fortnite event. We're still connecting. Alright, so he's connecting too. Alright, good. There we go. To be continued. What does that mean? So it's gonna carry on in season 5? Yes? For real? Bro. Wait, so to be continued? What does that mean, to be continued? Like it's gonna be more Marvel? Or what's going on? Yeah. What's going on? Yo, what happened to YouTube, Bubba Lily? Yeah, it was still entertaining though, right? Did you enjoy it? If you enjoyed it, I mean, that's like it's all that matters. But yeah, I guess we're gonna continue this in 7 hours. It looks like we're just gonna have to wait. Kind of like that whole black hole thing where we were there for a while. But that was during my little period of not really caring too much about Fortnite. So I found something else to entertain us. So I guess we're gonna find something else. You guys wanna go to Spider-Man or something? What do you wanna do? Battlefront 2? Spider-Man? What are we playing? Talk to me, people. Talk to me. Well, I doubt it's gonna be anything fancy in 7 hours. I feel like it's just gonna be like you can play again. I don't know. We'll see. We're gonna put a timer on. It was decent. I enjoyed it. I really did. You hated it, Keyshawn? I enjoyed it. I mean, if it's to be continued, then yeah, it might be better. But like I said, I didn't, there were some parts where I wish it would have more Marvel-y. I mean, not more Marvel-y, that's not the right word. Because, I mean, it was super Marvel-y, right? But, I mean, I don't know. I enjoyed it. I love falling off the, what is it called? Busy, am I going to share it? I don't know, man. I'll send it to you through mail. But, what is it called? I forget the words. I liked how when you fell off the helicarrier and it shows Iron Man, oh my god, Iron Man be like, oh yo, like, oh, it looks like you're in need of a jetpack, and then we have some of his banter throughout the event, which was really fun. It's good to see more Iron Man. We haven't seen him in a while, you know? I've been watching some animated shows with him, because, you know, I've just been feeling it. It's just sad, you know, the whole endgame situation. But a little frustrating, you know, without our guy. But yeah, how do you guys like Spider-Man? Like, have you guys been feeling Miles Morales? How do you guys like the event? Talk to me. I'm actually really interested, so please let me know in the comment section how you feeling. I know a lot of people weren't feeling it, but let me know in the comment section. Man wasn't feeling it at all, Keyshawn. Yeah, don't worry. You'll enjoy it later on, Brad. I promise. Hopefully it'll pick up in the next one. But yeah, again, I will. Yeah, I guess that's it.